Hey, this is Pastor Dave, and this is your Monday Mojo. Hope you had a good weekend. I know I did. One of the reasons I had a good weekend was because on Saturday, I had a group of guys come out to give me a hand. A group of guys from Conquest Cycling. And if you don't know about them, look them up. They're amazing. They repurpose bikes and get them in the hands of people who wouldn't otherwise be able to get a bike and ride. They do it all in the name of ministry. It's a group of guys that find serving this way with their life, something that they love to do, helping other people love to do it, ride bikes, is their way of saying thanks to Christ. And so that's what they do. They came out Saturday and they helped us get over, I think it was 23 bikes tuned and ready to go. Now, 12 of those bikes I know were in serious need of help in order for Chapel Hill Cyclers to be able to go out riding this summer. So we've got a fleet that's ready to go, and that's pretty cool, and I really appreciate these guys coming out and taking their time to do it. But in the middle of it, one of the things that Dave Alves, one of the guys, one of the leaders of the group, said was, you know, we do this, try and find a way to help some people out and along the way do some ministry. And it struck me, because I kind of made a quick remark. I said, yeah, sometimes I think we've got that backwards. Sometimes I think we focus in the church more on doing ministry, and maybe we get around to doing something to help people out. And then I got to thinking about it. When Jesus would send the disciples out, he would always send them out with a command to help. Go heal diseases. Go cast out demons. Go feed people. He even modeled that. You know, when he was teaching that day, he said, these people are hungry. We need to get them something to eat. I think it's just as important, or maybe we should just consider it, helping somebody out as important as telling them the truth. Somebody once told me that if somebody's got an empty stomach, they can't hear what you've got to say anyway, because all they know is hunger. So anyway, I wonder if we ought to flip that around. Wonder if we ought to take that as the model that Jesus set for us. And let's go help each other out, and along the way, yeah, do some ministry. I kind of like that idea. Anyway, thanks to the guys from Conquest Cycling. We are ready to go, and it's going to be a great summer, largely in part to you guys. Thanks a lot. That's your Monday Mojo for this week. Have a good one.